You have it all in your heart and in your soul, but all you need is a little guidance. Welcome to Motivational Radio France with your host, Longia Goha from Paris.
Now, let's go to stay in focus. I have a feeling that we've talked about it, but then how do you remain focused for a pretty long time?
This question is very pertinent because to build a successful career, one needs to increase the number of no's that I said. It's just that simply put. To build focus, to stay focused, an individual has to learn how to say no to good opportunities sometimes. And this principle was very encapsulated in a book. I don't particularly remember the name of the author now, but the title of the book is Essentialism, Doing More with Less.
Mm-hmm.
Essentialism. It talked about a principle that it's not about doing more, but it's about doing less, but better. So to stay focused, an individual that's going to build a reputation within a career must learn to set goals and stick to those goals. It's difficult. This is quite difficult, but it's important. If organizations to succeed must have a plan of action that is set even before those actions are taken, and there's a performance measurement for those actions that are being taken, it means an individual also that is going to achieve success within the career must also develop personal plan of action, personal goals, personal career goals, and stay focused to them even when better opportunities are come. I have a friend, I know somebody who chose to be within the teaching industry and in Nigeria. And sadly, that industry really doesn't pay so much, especially if, because it's mostly dominated now by private individuals who, of course, capitalist tendencies are within that industry. Profiteering motive is what drives it. But he decided to stay focused. And within a period of time, because of his focus, because of his determination, because of his persistence to contribute within that field, he received an offer that was even four times more than he was getting in the previous place. But that wouldn't have come if he was not initially focused, on making a difference, building a reputation within that industry in the first place. And so he had to say a lot of no's, he had to turn down a lot of good opportunities in order to get to where he is today. So I believe so much in the principle of focus. It is focus that kept Thomas Edison to keep trying different principles, trying different methodologies before he was able to invent the light bulb. It is focus that kept Abraham Lincoln, even after he failed 85 times, to keep trying, until he got what he wanted. It was focus that kept Martin Luther King Jr. to keep pursuing his dreams, even against all odds. It was focus that kept driving Malcolm X. Focus is the key to success within every career. And that's why I believe so much that for an individual to build focus, it comes by saying no to good opportunities. For instance, someone who's going to be an entrepreneur, like myself, for instance, would have to turn down job opportunities to remain an entrepreneur. Sometimes even better opportunities than the business could offer at the beginning, a stage of the business. But then that is necessary if that individual is going to build a reputation within an industry.
So they need to look far. It's very, very essential.
It is very important. Vision, foresight, and determination. These are three very important things. And that's why when Abba Schweitzer was asked, what do you think is the greatest problem of man? He said, most people have sight, but lack vision. So vision is quite important. Without vision, it's difficult to stay focused. Because to keep aspiring towards a goal, somebody must have a clear picture of what a goal really is. Otherwise, it's difficult not to lose foresight. So when there is a vision, when there is a foreknowledge of where one is going, it's easy to be focused. But when there is no goal, when there is no vision, when there is no set target, it's quite difficult to be focused. So staying focused, first of all, demands setting goals, having a vision, a plan of action. And the second thing is by staying and sticking to that plan of action. And that's it. That's what has guaranteed success for everybody that has succeeded before, in the past, and even presently today. Succeed determines focus. It's inevitable for success.
Yes, I guess, because even in the Bible, I didn't remember exactly, but they remember the quotation exactly. But they said my people perished because they lack vision.
To have Lonjagan speak at any of your organization's activities, churches, schools, companies, or any other platform, please call 081-0476-1930 or +33 6 0920 1972. Alternatively, or log on to www.agonlonji.com. Thank you.